bato chia wa bona.
Stand aside, wait for me there.
Nkemelenga na mo.
All right, let's hear about you.
Lena.
Are you always fighting?
Yes, we are fighting.
I'll tell you why we are doing this. You are becoming so lazy to think. You are influenced by your friends in the wrong way. And they are diluting your marriage. Others will tell you that you don't marry that one. I mean, there are many stories. All right, let me hear the last one. You are fighting?
Yes, we are. We used to fight.
Brother, are you fighting?
No, I'm not fighting.
I'll tell you why, brother, I say this. Brother doesn't want his secret to be revealed. That's the main problem. He doesn't want his secret to be revealed. I think he's a man. I think he's a man. He doesn't want people to know the reason why they are fighting. But sister, she's tired. She's even afraid of this man. Is it not true, sister?
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
She's afraid. In fact, you know, there are some things she can't say it here. She's afraid of this man. In fact, there was a time she wanted to leave the marriage.
Yes, it's true, man of God.
Eh?
It's true.
She was I'm tired of this man. I cannot always solve problems. And it's like he wants to beat me. He's a very strict man to extend that. It's like, I'll beat you. These are men who beat.
He don't.
So you're afraid of what?
So you know, Chava if.
We used to fight. We're always fighting at home.
I know you can't say you beat. I know. Because when you reach there, you get a clap. Brother, you will never find a wife who's better than this one. The rest of your life, you will never.
Amen.
This woman, she's a very good woman to you.
Amen.
If you want to know what I'm talking about, check in your family. You realize that to marry is difficult.
It's true.
So now God gave you a lady who tolerates. And she loves the Lord, this lady.
Amen.
She always push you, let's pray.
Amen. That is true.
But you don't pray.
Yeah, that is true.
So this is a very good wife for this man. Very good wife. Another thing, the last of your wife is so beautiful.
You're
so beautiful that you need to believe God, having money, taking care of her. Because always she's questioning, what are you doing with money?
It's true, man of God.
So can you see what is happening? So God loves you, I believe. Don't suspect him now. Because always you think maybe he's giving girlfriends.
Yeah?
So don't suspect him. Brother, you don't have a girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend.
Where are you taking money to?
I don't know, man of God. What is going with my money?
Please,
I can
say take all your money, give it to your wife.
Amen.
You will see a very beautiful wife. You understand? People will question you, why are you so ugly? You have a beautiful wife like this. They will question you. I mean, for you to have a beautiful wife like this, whereas you are ugly like this, it's an honor.
Amen.
Me and you, if you can come and stand with me here. You see, we are the same.
Amen.
You see, we are the same.
Amen.
So, if you are ugly like this, like me, and you have a wife like this one, you must take care of this wife.
Amen.
You will see people will question you, this man is ugly like Makananisa. How come?
Ove filosofa.
Receiving a. You will just say, "Is the Lord."
Etareke mo reyeng.